Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Track is clear, green flag. In this lap, push now. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. And the time last lap was a 2:28.1. Okay, they're building a lead of 6/10 a lap. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. If you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Return the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Time last lap was a 2 minutes 44.4. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. And gap to the car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was a 2:44.4. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they got 4 laps on their tyres, and the time last lap was a 2 minutes 44.0. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag, we're racing again, let's go. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Time last lap was a 3 minutes. Okay, that last lap was a 1:00.1. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. Our gap to the car in front is 0.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time was a 3. Okay, that last lap was a 1:00.1. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done.